around at 12:35 in the afternoon. That was either 64M or 64W heading west on Main 2. I'll find out hopefully soon. And thanks for watching.